Right.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, yeah. Something big. Let's just throw that.
Give your shoes a dust and pants.
I did it, and then I went and got my camera.
Put it down there. Yeah, there we go. Just put it lower and take the right foot up.
Slippery.
Yeah. You just need a second. Yeah. Come on.
Hey.
Get it with like the heel of your hand and the top. Yeah, yeah. Try and make it so the rubber is really black. Apparently 10% more friction.
This one has a better hold.
Better hold, at least. Yeah. Whereas that one's like, okay, put your feet above your shoulders.
Yeah.
Is that cool?
Bad one.
Yeah. Well, I haven't done sponsor, I thought, like, oh, this is right.
Very balanced here, that one. Like, yeah. You feel like you're going to peel around the corner all the time.
Which one was the cockpit?
Just between the first and second bolt.
Okay. Yeah. I feel like that's just shift my way to the left. Counterbalance side, maybe. I'm not sure. Did I do some backward flagging or some fancy flagging or something?
Yeah,
what was the first, yeah?
Yeah.
On the far right, we'll
give you flagging. Yeah, rock hug, and then you into your left.
Yeah, that's right.
This is smart.
I was like,
go, you.
I was like, oh, this is so awesome.
Yeah. Go right around the top, and you're almost there.
Whew.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, there was a hold up there? No one told me about that hold. So that's how you do that.
This is the greatest resting spot ever.
Yeah.
The top is nice too, because you can put your left foot up and put the knee behind the tree. And you get like a kind of a nice little spot for doing the anchor.
Thank you.
Left is like another five hard moves with like a little crux at the top. And it's a bit of a crux row.
Alright, I'm stopping recording.